Did you know in The Shawshank Redemption that Edward Herman and Robert Duvall were both considered for the warden role, the Norton role? Edward Herman, he probably would have been good, but, oh man, Robert Duvall, I think he would have brought some major depth to that role. I think he would have been amazing. Oh man.